got everybody. I'm from New York City, they don't know. I can say I'm from Miami, Florida, they don't know. I can say I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, they don't know. I can say I'm from California, they don't know. Well, when I tell them I'm from Madison, Florida, they still don't know. I tell them I'm from Madison, Florida, they say, Madison, where? Florida, where is that? And I tell them, in order to get to me, you gotta come through the Raptors, you gotta come through the Davis, and you gotta come through the Seminoles. In other words, what place I live sits in between Tallahassee, Florida, Jacksonville, Florida, which is two of your major cities. I'm proud to be from this city. I'm very proud to be from here. I will always remember Madison. I don't care where I go, and I don't care how much big I get. I just want Madison to know that I always learn how to remain humble. I can say that God has allowed me to do this thing.
They wasn't that mad. The president was talking to the man. He said he asked you a question.
President.
President.
Won't be on the phone. President, I'm on the phone. Will y'all give me just a few minutes? Will y'all give me a few minutes? Just a few minutes. Run out of these. Give me just a few minutes to go back here and see what Donald Trump wants. Let me tell you this man back here.